I didn't. This, this, this. Give me this. Thank you. Alrighty. Hello, 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 hello. I have come back to once again. I'm in a very sing-song mood. Setting things up because I didn't do this while I was waiting. Started, so I'm putting my socks on because I've been distracted. Yep. So yes, apologies about yesterday for two reasons that I'm sorry. The first reason being that I had D&D that day, so it was going to be a short stream anyways. The second reason, apparently, and I'm not sure if this got, like, if the recording caught this, but yesterday, my nephew tripped on the wire that hooked up the internet to my computer and unplugged the internet. Hello. Give me a second and I will be starting just in a moment. I am putting on socks, which is very important. Fighting back. The commander of the sock army. Alrighty. Socks on. Let's continue. Now, where am I? Okay, I'm back in here. Have I looted everything? Have I stomped everything? I have not looted everything. Makes sense, this is kind of close to where it crashed last time. Yes, the game crashed. My whole computer was just like, what? Pop. Give me your bits. Saw this dude. Give me your bits! I didn't even see what that achievement was. Isaac can stomp hard. Like, really hard. Like, that should be a finisher in, like, a fighting game hard. Goodies. Mine. Oh, an elevator. That seems like a design flaw that's going to come back to bite me. Did this... Okay, no, it didn't. For a second there, I thought it just led right up to, like, that platform down there. Box. Delicious, sweet loot will be mine. Yum, 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 yums. Yes. I forgot to say this, but welcome back to Dead Space. You've angered me. Don't you like how this suit has an automatic healing system? Ooh, loot. Loot is always first. Everything else just comes second. That's the ceiling leaking. Okay, I thought that was pitter-patter behind me. Oh, that's the worst. Can I choose something else? Wait, can I see that door down there? Is it open? You have no head! Don't move. Don't come back. Are you serious? I turned off the lights. I need the lights off. They're the only non-essential thing right now. Ah. Fun. I mean, at least there's some ambient lights. And lights from explosives. So how's your day been? Reload. Get squashed. Interesting purple loot must have. Oh, to M. Smith to from J. Wrighton. Subject: Poker Night. Keep off the rigs of the beacons, listening in. New for the poker night. Tonight is ours. Was that it? That was the thing I saw.
We can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. Coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
What is this? Bench. Oh. I can upgrade my HP. Kinesis grab. Stasis zone. Oxygen. Oh, that sounds important. Stasis duration. Kinesis throw damage. Kinesis energy. Oh, I need two of those things. Okay. Uh, Let's just... There's only two air. Let's just do... We'll just do that for now. Air and health. Because everything's working perfectly fine. Pew! Pew! Hold up, I'm reloading. Two more seconds. Bitch. Shit. I didn't even see you. Give me your loot. Zoomy zooms. Give me them loots. Yes. More. Give me more. Dare you whisper in my ears? Was this not the thing? Oh, the thing is this way. I fixed it. System restart complete. Do the thing.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
Yay!
It's clear.
Yeah, but that, oh, there they are.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yo, can I get on that? I might be able to. Oh. What about me? Shit.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan? You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Am I going the right way? I am. Let's go the other way then. This is why we go the other way. My brain just said, can I jump? And then hit spacebar to see if I could jump, and I stomped. What the heck? What the heck? My arm bugged out on me. Hate this. Oh, this is where I got my plasma thing. Let's hit the button. This is perfectly fine. Gun. Should have shot. Whatever you're doing, stop it. And give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Holy crap, this is dark.
Bridge. It's... There's no survivors. Daniels is
trying to get into the command computer.
Oh, wait, hold up. Any other loots? Anything else at all? Not... Hold up! Dead friend is gone. Say friend! She's standing. I'm coming! Don't die! If you die, I'd be angry. Why are you taking that off?
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to.
I ain't got nothing on me.
The Ishimura's overrun with fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Get off my ship! Eh! Damn it! She died. You. Eat bullets! Can't dodge! Bits, give me your bits, give me your bits! Give me your bits! Give me your bits! So give them to me!
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location medical. Status deceased.
Even the captain. God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that?
Get a gun ready. Where's your gun? I don't even know if it's this way. It's not. I'm going in here anyways because I want loot. Loot? Can I open? No. Loot! Where is it? I can smell it! There's more in here. I was right. Delicious, succulent loot. Oh.
Express elevator going up.
Oh, there's like little data going on my chest. I guess it's people like you can look down and be like, oh, that's what's going on. Cool. How do I refill my psychokinesis? I don't know. I'm gonna touch this. I found a star. Bonus is available. You can check.
one survivor. I can be covered in blood. Oh, I could be an infested suit. Oh. Have you remembered whose blood it is yet? When your mission is to save the one you love, not even death can stop you. For the lost souls forgotten in the depths of the Astratum, survive comes at a grim cost. A classic CEC rig designed to handle years of faithful service. The colors of the EDF Corp of Engineers adopted after her victory at Europa's Cameron Chaos Ice Workers during the Record of Wars. Give yourself a marker, give yourself to the marker, be the armor in the worlds. These words look wavy to my brain and doesn't work, and makes the brethren whole again. So can I just, kind of want to see what these look like. Neat. I want to see what this one looks like. Comes at a cost, hey? Let's see this cost. Wow, 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 weeps. Oh. I look like a crazy dude. I'm guessing this one's going to be. Like, classic armor. I don't know why I sounded disappointed. That actually looked pretty cool. I just didn't like the fact that there were helmets on the top of it. Not helmets, hands on the top of it. I'm guessing this is the OG armor. So the other one had like hands and a head on my belt. I wonder what the infested would look like. That classic armor gave me like gladiator vibes. What the heck? Oh, that's grim. I'm guessing this is going to be the normal suit, just covered in blood. Oh, you can see right through him! That's just the normal armor, just covered in blood. That's lame. See what this last one looks like, and then I'll just go back to the normal armor. That's just a black armor. That's lame. It's a little tedious that you have to go through all of these. Then again, I went through all of these just to see what they look like. Because, you know, I don't know what any of these look like. I never played this game before until now. Yesterday. There we go. I'm gonna rock this one for a bit, and then I might change it later. Apparently, according to this, I am broke. Still, my footsteps sound like I'm a creature stalking a person. I was over there! Gonna stomp this. It just opens. Ooh, I can stomp those. Double. Double. Rest in pieces. You too. You three, rest in pieces. Oh, so I'm supposed to go that way. So let's go this way instead. Unless it's, yeah, this is the way I came. Okay, never mind. I guess we're going to medical then. Yeah. I don't have what I need to upgrade. Hello, let's use this. That'd be good. Meh. Yes. Sweet. Going up, going down. Sounds dangerous. Why is this the pathway to medical? Rest in pieces! You're clicking. Ooh. I found a thing. I put the thing on my thing. Aim and F. That's cool. Groovy. Against the wall. Oh, hold up. Can I just... No. Feel as if this is a sliding puzzle. Ain't nobody following me! I didn't need to do that. In case if I need to come back. Okay, that works. I didn't think that was going to work. I shot a fire extinguisher.
Gotta hold the line. They all came back.
Wow, this thing has a prox mine? I don't even know how to bring up the- oh, that's how I do that. Get me. Okay. Rest in pieces. Another fire extinguisher. Rest in pieces. I got 50 shots with this thing. Let me guess, I gotta go through that wall? I gotta go through that wall. First things first, what's over here? Ha. Oh, somebody got minced. Who else got minced? Ooh.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah, but the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac, the one who attacked us, I swear to God it was Chen, but I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
I did not mean to actually hit that button. I meant to hit this one. Find a shock pad. Okay. First things first, what's this way? How dare you? Rest in pieces. Rest in pieces. Oh. Rest in pieces. Rest in pieces. Holding F hit telekinesis to pick up object, then okay. So I can
pew.
This is going through somebody's head. Pew! Woohoo! He's- oh my gosh, hello!
Oh my gosh, that was so cool!
Eat it! Oh. Oh. Begone!
Looking for loot. Something's dead in there. Can I? Okay, so I have to hold right click. Okay. Okay, I guess we move on. I'm sorry, I'll try and mitigate the sound the best I can, but it's not going to work fairly well. Hit the button. Goodbye. Oh. Oh, hello. Ow. No! Get off me! Get off!
Quarantine lifted.
Ah, more psychic charge.
Ooh.
I hold power, immense and unyield.
Ooh, what's this?
What the heck?
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucination. The cause and effect.
Slurpee.
Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning. For unitology, for humanity, of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
Bam, bam, bam.
I can put a shadow on this guy.
I'm recording. See you later.
So we have worried person about, you know, giant death machine, very giant tissue sample needed. Tissue sample? But I found tissue sample, see? Do you need more meat? Oh no, hold up. More meat. Hold up. More meat. More meat? Man, here I thought I was going to be a scientist. Gib.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them.
It's me.
How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded, with or without kind. I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
I had asked him to hit E.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be
shut up
for the others on Aegis-7.
Stop whispering
however,
in my ears.
Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Again?
Greek signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Greek location? Inconclusive. Manual brief tracking is available.
My inv...
The one thing every Luke Goblin fears. This is an extremely necessary upgrade. Can I give myself... I don't think I can. Inventory space. And there's no inventories. It needs bigger. Found a heart. Okay. I guess I'll take the whole workbench with me. Okay, eat bullets. Nom noms. So there are babies. There are small children, babies being infected. Wait, there's an item. Get away from me. Where'd it go? There he is. No, my loot. How do I? Okay. No! What do? How do I get my loot? No! Wait, I've been injured. Yes. I have a spine. Don't worry, guys, I've got a backbone. Give me that. Okay. Ooh.
Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's her status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
This would have been faster, and I was tired of carrying that stupid thing. Okay. Wait! I thought I saw an item. Hydrazine tank. Where could... I guess this way. Didn't mean to do that, but it works. If I see something, I'm blasting it. Right. Boop! Oh my gosh! Don't get up! No, that's... Wait, give me another. Hydrazine should be in the ribcage.
Hey, gonna shoot you in the face. Oh.
I know that's supposed to be scary and all, but don't get up. You look dead. Now you're extra dead. Is it going to be incinerated? Please say yes. It's going to come back to life, isn't it? That's a vent somebody's going to come out of. How about no? Give me your crap. What is this? Oh, oops, I wanted this one. Can I go up? Oh, wait. I already figured out what I was supposed to do. Great. Doors. Can I shoot another grenade? Oh.
You did not die.
Hey. Punk.
Completely out of ammo for that thing. We all know Isaac can't jump.
Telekinesis! Telekinesis!
Give me your stuff. Give me this. Who else wants to spawn? I got a pointy thing. Come at me, I dare you. I'll kill you with one of your friend's hands.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Got 70 seconds of... Got a literal minute of oxygen. I did not check if there was any loot. I'm panicking. Oh, knew it. Anything else in here? I meant this one. Can't pick it up. Got it. I'm out of here. What the? Oh.
Two.
Not enough.
How do I?
No, we're not dropping that. Oh, I can use one of these. Yes. Ha. I can go like this, then I can reload. I'm lost now. So I think I came from there. And I need to go here. I think. I came from this way. Dang it. Looking for any more loot. This is cool.
Exiting zero gravity.
What's this?
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Okay.
I want that. I'm smart.
I like to say I'm smart and then I immediately accidentally shoot something. I'm gonna fight something in zero gravity, aren't I? Thanks, loser. Do you make me... Can I just... Haha! I'll fly forever!
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
What the... No, I don't want... Space is big! But loot is good. What is this? Cool. I can no longer afraid. Ooh.
Oh, pretty. Pretty game.
Oh my gosh, where did you come from? Piece of shit scared me. Can't even heal myself. Can I rip something out of your corpse to throw at somebody else? That's just your corpse. Yeah, I'll take this. Gib.
God. Took one step out of the captain's net to Chen. That thing. He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like business fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Oh, I found those are schematics. Okay. Little shit. I'm taking that arm. That's mine now. Oh, hold up, I'm reloading. I said, hold up. I'm reloading. Cool. Thanks. Ooh, hell, I need that. Unlocked. Oh my gosh, it's you! Gross, get away from me! Stupid baby.
Okay, question.
What's this way? Am I supposed to go this way? No, I'm supposed to go that way. So let's go this way instead. have a feeling I'm going to need to stasis some stuff. Because I have very little health. And will probably die. Get away. I've done a lot. I wish to save. Save complete. Nice. Sweet. I got in. Well, you were just stupid. Give me that health kit. I need it.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
That knocked the skin off his head. I need to use these upgrades.
Is there an upgrade machine in here? Do you need to be in pieces?
I need a big square thing to power this place, I guess. Oh, I need to... Loot. Beans.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations, but it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Oh, here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Mine. it's dead. Nah. Oh my gosh, help! Could you not? Give me a leg. Running. Freeze, please. You too. What was that? I wanted this one. Take this. Everything's fine. Give me that. Everything's fine. See? Everything's perfectly fine. What did the other things die at? Get in there. Okay, let's go. It's fine. I'm almost dead. Okay, what's this? Something I'm using. Okay. Juicing up on heels. Oh, there's... Big Daddy excited to appear, I see. Die. Give me your bits. Give me your health. You too. Oh, fun. Why? At a point, you just need to say, this should just be, just kill. Kill on sight. Who an email?
Security request retrieved.
Left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching my brats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Aha!
That's not a good
sign. I know
sign.
It's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible.
That patient, Ren Harris, might be our last hope.
Hello. How are you today? Let me just, there you go. Can I go in? Can I break glass? No. Shut up! I don't need you whispering in my ears!
Money.
Whatever's in there is no longer in there.
Ooh.
No, I wanted to fly. I feel like that was supposed to... Lucky I can't. I need this. Seriously, I can't just... That should have gone in. Okay. Oh, an elevator. Game just lagged for a second, so I have a feeling we're going into a battle. Why is always the medical? Actually, wait, hold up. This button. Yes, I would like to use this, please. Thank you. That's ahead. Go back in there.
Ooh.
Mine. This looks like a boss fight. What the heck? Oh, it's because I'm... Get off me. Get off. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. Whoops. He's gonna come to life. I'm going to rip out your spine. Hey! That was my corpse! Gross! I like how you're supposed to be like this big scary thing and I'm just gonna shoot out your knees. Give me a sec, okay. Oh, you're still alive! Give me your bits! It startled me. Why is this guy bigger? Ow! Hold up, I'm reloading. Give me that. How are you not dead? Uh-oh. I'll throw body parts at you. Come on, I need something else. Something sharp. It's not sharp. Something sharp. Right ahead. Needle. Something sharp. I had two of those.
Isaac, what's your status? You have the captain's rig.
Fuck me. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. Flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Cool. I'm not gonna do anything with that. It's too many.
Wait, I mean, I can... Can I go through here?
Clearance confirmed.
Call.
No!
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there.
Okay!
The damage report's right. There's a shortcut to engineering.
Great! Okay. Door didn't open. Now I'm going down. That's where I was. Oh, it's on the other Ow! That looks dangerous. I think I need to go... Oh, that broke. Let's do some stuff! There's a spat! What does this do? Increases... Mine. Yes. Give me more inventory. All of the inventory will be mine. Yo, I look sick. About ready to punch a dude in the face. Then use his face to punch somebody else in the face. Yes. Oh, inventory space up to 18. Give me some more of these upgrade medals. I'm broke now. Sweet. Oh, that's so much more space! Oh, I could sell this, can I? Rare electrical houses. Yeah. Take it. Yeah. Same with this one. Oh, wait. No. Actually, wait, can I buy it back? Is that a thing that I can do? I cannot. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yes, we're good. I'm about to hit somebody in the face with a duffel bag. Duffel bag! These guys' feet are like natural high heels. So I'm wanting to go here. Okay. Why am I here? You were chosen. I made it. Hooray! That was me. I want to gamble. Well, what's in the bathroom? I've been in this bathroom before.
Security recording retrieved.
I got a tickle in my throat. Sorry. Really?
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah! Sweet. My range has become infinite.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Whee!
Yo, this is so cool! Whoa! Where am I going? That way. This is so cool! Never played this game before.
Ooh, O2.
Oh, hello. I hurt myself. Sweet. I can reload now. Oh, there it is. Okay, before I go down, give me that O2.
Oh, gross. What is that? What the heck?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Ah! Yo! None. Gross. Okay, there is no door behind me. I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Okay. I want to throw this at someone. Is this where I need to be going? Okay. Come back. I will throw this at someone. Oh! Oh, wait, you're not dead. You weren't alive to begin with. You were just a suit. Wait, no, come back. Ooh. Now this is a weapon. That's going on number 3. Equip. Yes. But first things first, I must throw this at someone. I have more saws. Perfect! Hey-ya! Now every time I accidentally shoot an explosive at my feet, I'm meaning to like sidestep or dodge or something. Ooh. Goody. Few of those.
energy stasis, air. Reaper. Let's just do the basic upgrade damage. Reload time. Oop, wrong button. Checking out my things. Okay, cool, it's gone. Oh, that's number four? Oh, that fires it. What does this do? I may have wasted a few things.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identified the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing...
That thing made a noise.
Chest contains a yellow vial, seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or biopolymer cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, combined, and then... The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from which is 7. How? Dr. Khan has vanished. Unless he's with us.
He obviously didn't stay dead. Mining deck hideout. Okay. Ooh, more saw blades.
Security request retrieved.
Sweet.
We need help down in engineering. Stabbers, get those wires up. I don't want to. Like, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out. Just hold it. Where the fuck is security? Oh, God. He's dead. No, he's alive. But he hit that sink pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security requests. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Give me a second. There we go. Can't come back to life if it's in pieces. Ooh, shiny.
Dr.
this thing. I'm gonna cut somebody in half.
Warning. Fuel preserves depleted. Main engines offline.
How the heck? Get in here. Fine. Be like that. I'll just take this instead. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. What is this? Oh, wait. Okay, no, this is not what I need. Okay, I wish to be faster. Like, one millisecond of sound went off there. Tiniest amount of that explosion. So that's locked. This is no longer locked. Oh, is this back to the beginning? It is. Cool. That makes things easy. Shortcut. I want to look around a little bit longer. That requires level 2. Taking this with me. Magnesis. Magneto, except he has a prof. He has a thesis to present. That's what it is. Looking into the distance. I don't see a whole lot of these guys. Hi. Shut up. Give me bits. Body part. No, I didn't want to. No, stop it. No. No, I didn't. I didn't mean to. No. I didn't want to go. Can I go back? Cause I had to kill some things. Get off. Get off my tram! There we go. Finally.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south fueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Go. Did you hear that? Never go!
Fear me. Hold up. All right. About ready to turn somebody into a shish kebab. Where am I going? Apparently to this thing. Where'd my pole go? Yo!
Isaac. Emmett.
Daniels? I made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right?
Yes.
I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Sweet.
Can you turn this back on? Hold up. No, this was the only way I could have gone. How do I get up there then? What am I doing? I don't have... What am I doing? I am confused. Sweet upgrades. Lights, life support, that sounds useful.
open then.
Oh, it is dark.
Don't get up.
Is that southern one? Stupid babies. Give me those. Tentacle. Hi. Love those poles. Yeah, I think I need to go back. 'Cause I didn't do the north one. I have something. Oh, I had something. Aha! I have a pointy. Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-bo. I hear monster! Little. Die. Give me this. Don't understand why you couldn't do that by hand.
Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start. Someone really screwed this fuel.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Fuck. Sorry. Piece of shit. Just wonderful. Weird cloak thing, die. Give me that. Mine now. Fueled. Where to now? This way, I guess. Just to double check, I need to go down. Okay. It's actually good that I swap over to a different weapon.
Almost out of bullets!
This is a long elevator. Use whatever the stasis thing is on whomever tries to try anything stupid.
Decontamination sequence activated.
Yay! I'm clean! Eat it. Anything else want to spawn in? That's what I thought. Got a big stabby pokey thingy.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Hello. That didn't do anything. But it does have loot. Give me a sec. Cool. Oh yeah, I got a new gun. Check it out. Something went ham in here. Ooh, loots. Cool, I'm not reading that. I was so worried I was about to get dragged into there. Yay! Good news, I'm no longer covered in blood because I got decontaminated. So yeah, still... Zero G! Huh? Ow!
drop. I think I see what I need to do. So first we go bip. We go bip. Where is it? Whoops, wrong button. Bring it about there. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Generator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
My loot goblin ways. Land, please. Wait, there's a thing. There's another thing. Gib thing. Yeah. Any other things? There's another thing. I don't know what I'm doing, but I think I go up there. Okay. Go over towards the weird growth things. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait. Wrong one. No. Clutch, activate console. Did something just glow over here? No, I don't think so. Activate, so says me! Oh.
I had to hit a button.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablish.
I'm gonna sneeze again.
Hey!
Ugh, gross. I'm guessing I can't. Yeah, I can't take off anymore.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engine.
Oh!
Whoops. They took all my sound away. How dare. I want to get to a save point. I'm sorry if you could hear people.
Back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
I'm in space.
Space!
Not dealing. Feel like I just got like a Warhammer 40k scream there. I might die here. Ah. Betrayed by the one thing that I trust most. Loot. Well. Ah, beans. Alright, here we go again on our own.
Online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
I'm ballsy.
Right, you are.
Over here. See that dude? Back off. Go whoopity 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 whoopity. Watch him die. Then go running. Get ready to pick up his crap. I missed it. Want that stuff. Is it cold? It should be cold because it's space, right? Nothing but space out here. Ugh. What's over here, though? Idea of loot. Gotta run back. Run back. Yes. Isaac, you're breathing too hard. You're gonna die. Okay. Need to get out of room. Safe point. Alrighty. That is where I end my stream today, so farewell, so long, have a lovely day, and goodbye. See me again probably around 7 tomorrow. Bye.